So we've got an Alfa Romeo ignition key, a Fiat door key, and a crappy key fob. That's what you get for your money. Oh, and the car's too small. All right, here goes. Let's see if anything actually works. Using works in the loosest sense.
Sounds good. Not because the exhaust is lagging.